Hey guys, I'm just going to take a couple of minutes to quickly show you some of the features with the Fillo Elite backpacking pillow produced by the company Nemo. And the reason I'm showing you this is because some of these features, they don't tell you properly on the labeled packaging that you get with the pillow. But as you can see here, I've separated it. This is the internal part and this is the external part. And the reason why I've separated it is because this one is actually washable. You can wash this one. And when you've been out sleeping for a couple of days and been sweating in it, maybe you want to take off the pillow cover and wash it. And as it is wet, then you put the plastic bag inside again and you inflate it so that the pillow takes back its original shape. So this internal bag here, as you can see, if I blow it up, it looks like this. And this is the best support for recovering the shape of your pillow while you're drying it. And you can see this internal part here is just polyethylene film. And if you're, by any chance, you're pillow would be leaking at some point, then you can just mend this internal section or polyethylene part of your Fillo Elite pillow yourself by taking this section out. But we're going to deflate it. Bring out all the air like this. And now we're going to stuff it back in. And you can see that on this side, there's a rubber ring. This rubber ring prevents the fabric from tearing when you are removing the pillow, the internal pillow. On this side, maybe you haven't noticed that, but here is actually a sack, a little bag for storing your pillow. But just underneath, here is a hole that lets you access. This hole lets you access the inside of the pillow. So you take the pillow in this fashion and you roll it up like this. Then when you have it in this way, you can stick it in underneath the bag with the label, and you just follow the inside until you see your valve coming out, and then you just push it through like this. Now you know that you can unfold, you get the entire plastic inside, and you can unfold it evenly inside by just opening it up in the reverse way to what you, the way you folded it. So now as I inflate it again inside, then it will open up like this. And you can see now how the plastic internal pillow came out all the way into the corners the way you wish to have it. Now the storage bag is hanging here, but this storage bag is normally just folded in this way. So when you purchased it, it used to be lying like this. So you can see here, it says internal stuff sack here. And this is the pillow by Nemo. It's called Fillo Elite. And now you can just place this pillow out in the sun and it will dry evenly while maintaining its shape. Thanks for watching, guys. And by just rolling it up in this fashion and then folding it over once like this, then you can make sure that your polyethylene bag inside is completely deflated. Then I close the valve, so I have minimal amount of air left inside. And now the entire pillow is completely deflated. This point is when we take out the stuff sack that we have over here, and we just squeeze it down like this, with the valve facing out towards the stuff sack's opening, as you can see over here. And then we just close this way. And this is how you can keep your pillow in the minimal format in your backpacking bag.